This portion of Local Lifestyles is sponsored by Deja Vu Skin and Health Center.
I am at Deja Vu Skin and Health Center with Nurse Julie Evans, wearing her red uniform, looking good. And I want to evolve, Julie, so help me evolve with you. What is this treatment?
So Evolve is a machine that can do several different treatments. One of the treatments that it can do is skin tightening. So if you've got the lax skin in the arms, which is a very common area at the back of the arms that wanting to tighten up, abdomen is another area, and then the legs, either the thighs or above the knees, is another area where people generally like to tighten their skin. You just hook up the machine, it creates a heat to that area, it stays on for 30 minutes, and the treatment's over. You do once a week for 6 weeks to get your best results, but some people need more than 6 treatments. So just depending on what's going on of how many treatments we need to do.
So you have the tight and tone, tight and transform. What,
yes.
What's the difference?
So tone is muscle stimulation.
Okay.
So it is not as comfortable as what tight is. But it stimulates that muscle. So like if you're doing your abdomen, it would be like mimicking doing crunches. So it can stimulate that muscle more than what you can by working out.
Okay, and transform?
Transform is combining tightening the skin and toning the muscle all at once.
Can you do it all at the same time?
All at the same time.
Oh my goodness. Okay, so who's the candidate for this?
So if you want to tighten and tone up muscle and it's just hard for you to get it, or you are working out but you're just not getting where you want to be, you can add the tone in and do the transform to tighten skin and tone the muscle as well.
What are you wearing to do this?
They're little hand pieces that get strapped on by like a Velcro strap. So like on the abdomen, depending on how big someone's abdomen is, you could go anywhere from 6 hand pieces to 2 to 4 hand pieces. So it depends on what your shape is and what your size is of how much we put on.
And you said you're going to do this for 6 weeks. And is there a follow-up later? How do you stay in shape with that?
So the company recommends doing a maintenance treatment every other month. So if you do a series, get a series of treatments done until you get the results that you like, then to maintain your results, you come in every other month to do a treatment.
So, all right, let's say you are doing the back of your arms and maybe your abdomen. When can you see some results?
Most people that I've treated could start to see results within 3 treatments. You're kind of starting to see changes.
Okay.
There's a few that do take a little bit longer and are more into 6, or they have to get into another series of 6. So it just depends on how far along you are and how much you need to change.
So to find out more, like with all of your programs and services here, sounds like to me the best thing to do is have set a meeting with you to talk about if this is for you.
Yes, it's great to come in for a free consultation. There are 4 registered nurses here that you can sit down and talk with. So that way we can visually look, see, and evaluate and make sure that this is a great fit for you.
All right, just give you a call.
Give us a call.
Set up a time to see if you can evolve, tone, tight, and transform. Thanks, Julie. More lifestyles for you after this. Stay with us.